Let's practice the simple past tense in Lebanese Arabic in the following five sentences. I will say them very slowly. Focus on your pronunciation and say them out loud with me. Number one, عملت رياضة. I did sports. There is a عين. عملت. It's a one-syllable verb, but you can make it two syllables to make it easier to pronounce. So instead of saying عملت, عملت, you can say عملت, عملت رياضة. عملت رياضة. I did sports. Number two. أكلت. Did you eat? I'm asking a guy. أكلت. Again, to make it easier to pronounce, I can say أكلت. أكلت. Did you eat? Number three. ليه ما شربتش شاي? Why didn't you drink the tea? Let's say it slowly. ليه ما شربتش شاي? Together, we will say شربتش شاي. ليه ما شربت الشاي? I'm not saying شربت, it's شربت. You feminine drank. Why didn't you drink the tea? ليه ما شربت الشاي? ليه ما شربت الشاي? Number four. خيي سافر عبيروت. My brother traveled to Beirut. خيي, my brother, سافر عبيروت. Number five. أختي رجعت. She returned. أختي رجعت من بيروت. From Beirut. So it's not رجعت. It's two syllables. رجعت. أختي رجعت من بيروت. My sister returned from Beirut.